Welcome back to Flushing Meadow. The first point of game four. Abbott leading 2-1 first set against Tarabini.
Chris setting.
You think you're watching a game of chess.
Excellent racket work by Tarabini there. That she would have to face. Physically, Tarabini has the talent in the all the time out here, believing you can beat these big players. Baseline.
As you rejoin us here on the stadium court at Flushing Meadow, Chris Abbott has just lost her serve with those two consecutive double faults. It's 3-2 to her though in the opening set against Tarabini and the first point of game six. Well reached. Judge Lob.
That's exactly what he said she was going to do, is change it up. She likes to be aggressive.
She was ready. So
thank you.
Oh, well played. Very clever. Wow.
15.
That went whistling past her ear.
Having a little tete-a-tete, didn't
she had last year. It really set her back. Turned to stadium court at Flushing Meadow with Tarabini serving to save this first set. 2-5. Back live at set point. And there's the first set. Chris Evert with that reliable backhand thrusts it down the line. So in 35 minutes, Chris Evert has won the first set 6-0. Good shot. Oh, well read. 5% success for Evert. Not quite so good, Tarabini. Good, she had a round of applause from this crowd for that, and she finally held serve.
For training. Weightlifting and biking, and Chris is constantly at the gym, I know. Plus 2 points.
Oh, yes. The drop shot, well read that time by Tarabini, but the gap was there. The first point of game 8. 4-3, Evert leading Tarabini in the second set of his third round women's singles as you rejoin us here at Flushing Meadow. John Barrett with Anne White.
Bye-bye. Little bit of a change there. That was it.
Well reached. Was saying that she hates now the grind of the practice routines. Thank you. one of the great professionals of the 1950s in the Jack Kramer circus days. Giving Chris Evert the 5, 68%, 12 of 29 for her opponent.
Look out.
Well played, that's tremendous racket work and good anticipation.
The selection this past game has been very poor.
And listen to that applause for the heroine of the hour, whose last appearance this will be, who stands at match point for the 100th time at this tournament. There it is. Chris Evert has won 100 victories here at the US Open. They love her for that, and they'll love her even more when she plays against Monica Seles in the next round. Chris Evert, 6-2, 6-4 in an hour and 18 minutes over Patricia Sabatini. She's into the last 16. That will be a victory that every true-blooded American will applaud, as indeed do her parents. We'll be back in just a moment.